From time to time, offenders come into our facility, and after a period of time, their appearance changes from their initial booking, whether they cut long hair, or grow a beard, or shave off a beard. Whatever the case is, the jail management system captures that initial image, but after a period of time, that look has changed. So using your Spartan, you can update the mugshot so on the Guardian On Demand site and the Spartan will all have a more current image of the offender. So I'm going to show you how to do that. I'm going to bring my offender over here. Will you stand right here against this wall for me? Thank you. Go to the module that says Inmate Profile. Scan his wristband. And using the part of the picture that says Take Mugshot, touch that, and it will bring up the screen. Bring it in nice and close so I can have an appropriate image of him. Confirm that that's going to work for you. And if it does, thank you, sir. You can go. Use the check mark. Save. And it even tells you that the mugshot has been saved and the changes may not take effect until you return to the main menu. But I can already tell you that right up here in the upper left-hand corner, his mugshot has changed and it is appropriate. So now I can close this page by hitting close. My Spartan has an updated image of the offender. The Guardian On Demand website will also reflect that. So if you do happen to make him a new wristband or ID card, it will have the most updated image available. And that's how we do Take a Mugshot on the Spartan.